In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Inspiration. Father John Howe considered Mary's role more important than Martha's. So, in 1933, he began perpetual adoration, contemplative life of prayer and reflection. Living Word.
Martha, Martha, you are worried and distracted by many things. There is need of only one thing. Mary has chosen the better part, which will not be taken away from her. Luke 10:41-42.
Reflection. Actions accompanied with contemplation can produce greater fruits in life. We are called to be contemplatives in action to make our mission more effective and fruitful. As contemplatives, our inner life must be lived, focusing on God with imputed grace, resulting in love overflowing into every aspect of our being. Our contemplative actions must please God and fulfill His perfect will. It is the contemplative spirit that strengthens us to be on fire for God's kingdom. To be with the Lord in the Blessed Sacrament every day will give answer to all our unresolved problems and questions.
Draw my heart to yourself, O Lord. It is made for you. Lord, strengthen me to be with you alone for some time every day to share my life with you.
Seeking the face of God in everything, everyone, all the time, and His hand in every happening. This is what it means to be contemplative in the heart of the world. Seeing and adoring the presence of Jesus, especially in the lowly appearance of bread and in the distressing disguise of the poor, said Mother Teresa.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.